Ladies and gentlemen, Bhavesh Joshi, superhero. Give it up for him and the entire gang over here. You guys were fab. So we'll have a quick photo op and then thank you. Thank you guys. You were superb. Shukriya. Uth sakte hum sab zinda ho sakte hain dobara. Thank you so much for that. Well, Harsh, that was superb. Very good. Welcome. Welcome. Also, before I talk to Harsh, I'd like to invite on stage the director of this movie, filmmaker par excellence, Mr. Motwani. Kahan hai bhai? Kahan hai Vikramaditya Motwani saab? Give it up for him. Come on, zordar taaliyan ho jaye yaar. For this amazing director, for this amazing actor. And itna hi keh sakte hain, Vikram sir ne isse pehle bhi, he's given us some of the most hatke movies. And ek baar phir se waisa hi hua hai. Harsh, that was something, yeah. We loved it. Did we all like it? Yeah, come on, make some noise, guys. We all loved it, right? Come on. We need to appreciate the effort. Yahan pe zordar taaliyan ho jaye ek baar, yeah. Great. Thank you so much for that. And you know, talking about this action hand-to-hand combat ki hum log baat kar rahe the, also we've got to know ki ek dam mein kuch sequence hua tha. It was choreographed kahin sahi ke dam mein. So did you ever feel director saab ke samne puchna chahiye, but I'll ask, did you ever feel, damn, why the hell did I get into all this yaar, maine kyun apne ko isme dala?
It was very tough, but not really, because we love the film, you know, we believe in the film. And we believe that people want new films, you know, they want innovative films, and it's a great privilege to get a chance to make those movies. So we've gone out there and done it, and now it's for the people, you know, so we hope they like it.
Well, this is one action drama jisko dekhne ke liye, you know, bahut sari utsukta hai, everybody is really excited. First June ko hum log jayenge dekhne. Vikram sir, this one's for you. Please tell us, you know, action. Action ki hum log yahan pe baat kar rahe hain, hand to hand combat, why is it like, because you are this realistic filmmaker ki nahi bhaiya mereko wo phaltu mein udte nachte log nahi chahiye, kuch aisa?
Nahi, aisa kuch nahi hai. Hand to hand combat matlab end of the day aake, matlab hand to hand combat is the best fight na. Jitna aap jo bhi picture dekho, jitna aap matlab udoge, ye karo wo kare, jab tak do aadmi ek dusre se fight nahi karenge na, tab tak maza nahi aata. To isliye hand to hand was the way to go,
right? As we've always, you know, you have always maintained ki bhaiya hatke film hogi, aur sach mein hoti hai, khali bolne ke liye nahi hai. Talking about the action sequences, real location pe you guys have shot, how difficult was it? Aasan kitna tha mat bataiye.
Nahi, matlab mushkil tha, but maza aaya tha. We've shot this film in Cotton Green railway station, Jogeshwari railway station, in Oshiwara yard, in Charni road station, matlab all. It's a bike chase which is some 8 minutes long, which is all over the city. It's beautiful, it's really nice. Some French choreographers have come and done it. So yeah, great fun. I mean, it was a blast, yeah.
Right. You know, also talking about the entire story, ek aisa insaan, ek good Samaritan bolo, vigilante bolo, ya jo bhi, wo puri shakti laga deta hai ki yaar thoda main kuch kar paun corruption ke liye ya kuch. So has it ever striked you, kabhi kabhi kuch aisa hua hai jahan pe Harsh apni awaaz leke khade ho gaye ki yaar iske khilaf bolna hai mujhe?
Nahi, I think I do it in certain ways in my own life, yeah. You know, I apply it to my own life because I'm trying to do something through the medium of film. You know, like for example, I think this is hopefully turns out to be an important film, and I truly believe that no film really changes your life, but it definitely plants a seed in your head. You know, I think Rang De Basanti had done it when it came out. I think Pink did it recently. But what Vikram has managed to do is he's managed to tell a very important story in a very entertaining way. But I think after this film, being a part of this film, I have become more aware about things, you know, and I also think twice before I, you know, break the law, in not in a big way, but in small ways that I think we've all become guilty of doing on a day-to-day basis, you know. So I think, I hope that happens.
Right. And the best part about this thing, jo ki, you know, logon se baat kiya ya humko pata laga, it easily flows into the system. Aisa kuch forced nahi lag raha hai yahan pe. So I'll ask you to go back thoda sa, Vikram sir. Please tell us ki why was he cast for this? Like, why was he the perfect Bhavesh Joshi superhero?
Itna acha action karta hai na.
Of course, but shuruaat mein kahan se kya hua tha?
Shuruaat mein his innocence, I think his uska chehra, matlab you look at him, he looks like the guy who's very innocent and very straightforward. So isliye maine isko cast kiya, because of that. It's about a sincere person, it's about an ordinary person who does extraordinary things like this. And I think Harsh sort of fit in very well. There's also no expectation of the audience from him, and which fits in very well into a character you really want to, you know, grab onto and stuff. Yeah. So he was perfect for the role.
Right. A lot of people are talking about this modified bike of yours. हमें पता लगा यहाँ वहाँ हर जगह सोशल मीडिया पे द पिक्स आर गोइंग वायरल. सो टेल अस, लाइक राइडिंग का पहले से शौक था या यहाँ पे कहा कि भैया सुपर हीरो को यही करवाना है?
एक्चुअली मैंने मिर्जिया के दौरान बाइक राइडिंग सीखी थी. आई हैड डन क्वाइट अ बिट ऑफ इट इन दैट फिल्म ऑन सैंड एंड स्टफ. सो आई न्यू हाउ टू राइड कमिंग इनटू दिस फिल्म, एंड देन व्हाटएवर लिटिल बिट आई हैड टू डू और आई कुड डू इन दिस फिल्म आई डिड.
बट स्काई वॉक्स वगैरह यार, स्काई वॉक्स और
गलियों में चला रहे हो आप, ये वो कर रहे हो, सो हाउ वाज इट?
या आई मीन इट वाज हार्ड. वी हैड रियली गुड कोरियोग्राफर एंड फॉर द थिंग्स दैट वर डेंजरस फॉर मी टू डू वी हैड पीपल केपेबल एनफ टू डू काइंड ऑफ डू दोस थिंग्स एज़ वेल. सो इट वाज ऑल इज अ टीम एफर्ट. Film making is a team effort. You know?
Yes, whenever we talk about good films, we always say content-driven cinema hoga, to logon tak bahut appeal karega. This is one movie jo ki har kisi ko, har age group ko bahut zyada appeal kar rahi hai. So what do you have to say to each one of your fans over here, jo log aapko dekhne aaye hain, and especially, you know, amazing female fan following jo aapki hai, kya bolna chahenge is film ke liye?
I think I'm too new. I don't think I've done the... I think actually this film will help me reach out to more people. So I think I'm kind of taking small steps, and see, the idea is to kind of try and do new films, you know. So I think that's a more challenging road. It's not always easy, but I think the audience is very intelligent and they want new films. You know, they've seen the same thing so many times over and over again. And I think as a young kid or a young guy, it's my responsibility to do new films. Because I think people are starved of it, you know, so that's what I'm trying to do.
Well, action drama, jaise maine kaha, aur content hai, kahani hai isme, some music bhi hai, aur bade hisab se music hai, Amit Trivedi saab ka music hai. What do you have to say on that? And also, you have to talk about the song, jiska lyrics diya hai khud Anurag Kashyap ne.
Anurag Kashyap ne, haan, unhone ek gana likha, Hum Hai Insaaf, it's a rap song. But Amit Trivedi, Amitabh Bacharya, they've gaane ki hai Tafri, Kasam, and Chumme Mein Chyawanprash, which is my favorite song actually.
Yes, it is.
Which Harsh and Arjun have done a video for that, which is phenomenal. तीसरी फिल्म है उनके साथ. मेरा तो उनका रिलेशनशिप मेरे भाई जैसे हैं. मेरे मतलब दे लाइक ग्रेट फ्रेंड्स ऑफ माइन. आई लव अमित एंड अमिताभ बोथ. दे ऑलवेज डन ग्रेट म्यूजिक फॉर मी. सो या इट विल कैरी ऑन होपफुली फॉर एवर.
ऑफ कोर्स चुम्मे में च्यवनप्राश की बात की. सो वाज इट लाइक इजी कन्विंसिंग अर्जुन टू डू द सॉन्ग, वाज इट लाइक भैया नहीं बोलना पड़ा कि कर ले यार?
नहीं यार, ही हर्ड द सॉन्ग एंड ही सेड मैं ये तो मैं ही कर सकता हूं, और कोई कर नहीं सकता. मतलब दैट होल चिचोरापन तो
इट्स देयर. सो या लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, एज आई सेड, कमाल की फैन फॉलोइंग है हर्ष की. सो कम ऑन, मेक सम नॉइज फॉर दिस अमेजिंग एक्टर ओवर हियर, एंड ऑफ कोर्स द एस फिल्म मेकर हमारी इंडस्ट्री के. And all the very best to you. I'm sure
thanks so much.
The movie is gonna kill it on the box at the box office.
This Friday, 1st of June.
Right.
Innocent Man, you.
So just jaate jaate, kya bolna chahenge sab log ko yahan?
1st June, picture dekh lo, Bhavesh Joshi superhero. Khade hain yahan pe.
Sirf yahi par khade hain hamare saath. So yeah, it's time for a quick photo op. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, make some noise one more time. And you guys were superb. Thank you so much. Jo action sequence dekha, generally aisa dekhne ko mil